can't afford to stay idle.
Secrets I would have taken to my grave if you hadn't intervened. Come here a moment, will you?
Of course.
Polly, you go with the girls. I'll find another way towards me.
Gods! I really thought I was done for. I suppose thanks are in order. Again, what's an heroic story without a little risking of one's neck, eh?
And you know what they say, the bigger the story,
the more people want to kill you for it. I'll tell you all about it.
But not here.
Too many eyes, ears, and wear palms about. Meet me at your camp.